every day a vehicle is stolen, every 49 minutes in Maryland. 60% of the stolen cars are unlocked. And 50% of stolen vehicles still have the keys inside.
This message sponsored by the Maryland State Police, the Maryland Vehicle Theft Prevention Council, and the Maryland DC Anti-Car Theft Committee.